Okay, so this one was completely dead. So we thought it could have been both the low voltage power supply and the DC regulator board, but it was just the low voltage power supply. So that was all it is the low voltage power supply. There was no lights on at all, would not come on at all.
I will let Miss Carrie know that it's good to go.